Chandram is an honest man and a devoted husband to Kalyani. His life takes a turn when he discovers that pregnant Kalyani is suffering from a rare disease and he has to get ₹8 lakh for treatment. While gathering the amount, he is compelled to act as husband to Ramya, who is thought dead. However, Ramya comes back alive and now Chandram is caught between both women. What happens from there forms the rest of the story.